Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use Memoji stickers on your iPhone or iPad. With the rollout of iOS 13 in late 2019, Apple is making it possible for iPhone and iPad users to create and send Memoji stickers. The stickers in the default sticker pack you can apply to your Memoji let you convey a wide range of feelings quickly and in a fun and personal way. Now let's walk through the steps to send Memoji stickers on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open an app that supports the use of Apple Memoji on your iPhone or iPad. Native Apple apps that do this are the Messages and Mail apps. In this example, I'll open the Messages app and will open up an existing chat. Step 2. Tap inside of the iMessage field like you're going to enter a new message to bring up the keyboard on the lower part of the screen, and then tap the gray App Store icon above the keyboard and to the left of the iMessage field. A row of menu icons appears directly above the keyboard. As an important note, before you can proceed to the next step, you must have created a Memoji before you can send Memoji stickers. I'll link to my video in the description that will walk you through creating a Memoji. Step 3. Tap the stickers icon in the row of menu options. The stickers icon features three faces on it. The Memoji and Animoji stickers options appear in place of the keyboard. Swipe up on the screen if you want the selection of Animoji and Memoji stickers to take up the full screen. You can tap your different Animoji or Memoji along the top of the sticker options to see the stickers applied to different Animoji or Memoji. Step 4. Tap to select the Memoji sticker you want to send in this chat. A preview of the Memoji sticker you'll send in the chat appears in the chat thread. Add a comment in the preview field if you want to, and then tap the Send button to send your Memoji sticker in the chat. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.